High school volleyball now. Undefeated Colville trying to stay that way against NEA rival Lakeside. The Indians won the first set, then some set spike in the second as Jolie Buckner finishing off. It was 13-4 visitors, but the Eagles showed some life. Savannah Rolston deflects it off Colville's Aaron Little for the point. That made it 19-8, but the Indians would find their way. Buckner goes hunting. She'll pluck an eagle on the ground. Colville stays undefeated with the straight set win.